In between the rocks stood Bruce, the lizard, and the other crawling things. They were very obnoxious. They purred and hissed menacingly. "Go back," said Bruce. "Go back, go back," repeated the other crawling things. It was obvious that they were not going to allow them to pass. So Elizabeth took out her mirror and held it up to their faces. Bruce and his friends looked at themselves in the mirror and froze. They could not believe they were so ugly.
Zaw smiled and leaned over obligingly.
Elizabeth climbed upon the big branch, crossed over the bubbling waters, and jumped to the other side. Zal was very happy that he had been of help, as Elizabeth thanked him.
Thank you.